When I was 6 years old, my sister diagnosed with blood disorders. I saw my mother cry a lot. When I grew up, I tried to find a cure. Then I discovered this new type of stem cells. This come from human cord blood. They can target different type of immune cells. They can induce the tolerance that make the harmony between all these immune cells. They can fundamentally reset the immune system to balance. They can treat diabetes. They can treat neurodegenerative disease. They can treat autoimmune disease. Stop the autoimmunity.
A 100 years ago, medicine mostly dealt with acute problems, acute infections. Now, Western civilization is afflicted with chronic conditions. Autoimmune disorders may well be the most common type of medical condition in the modern era.
As a pilot, it's really hard to get a medical license as a type 1 diabetic. I woke up one morning and I couldn't see out of my right eye. And then I was told at that time I'll never be able to fly an airplane.
Doctors told me that I would have some pregnancy issues in the future. I will live with it my whole life and that I just have to get used to it.
My father, his glycemia started to worsen and he started to suffer with his legs.
I got COVID for the first time and I ended up having long COVID. I was always just absolutely exhausted. Body aches all over. I'd wake up in the middle of the night and just screaming in pain. I had days where I didn't even know where I was.
In around the middle of February, I had started to feel pain in my feet that I thought was from normal diabetic problems with socks. But as it progressively got worse, we found that it was not normal in any way.
I was dealing with heart issues, I had clotting, I had significant issues with my lipids and other issues in my cardiovascular system. My liver numbers had increased by 500% over about a 60-day period, and I'd lost 30% of my bones in about an 18-month period. And actually, my DEXA scan showed on my bones that I had the density of a 140-year-old.
I've experienced significant health problems starting from a young age that have only progressed as I've gotten older. The type of problems I've had have also been hard to diagnose. I can't even count the amount of times I've sought medical help only to leave without answers or treatment.
Autoimmune conditions are very complicated in their mechanism. There is a complex cause for the majority of the autoimmune diseases. And there's a kind of blunt mechanism by which traditional medicines treat the immune system, so it's not a good match.
Conventional therapy does not work. Insulin therapy only temporarily controls the sugar, does not address the autoimmunity.
50 years ago, what we did was suppress the immune system by fairly extreme measures like steroids, prednisone. Prednisone is very effective at suppressing autoimmune disorders, but it causes very serious and often permanent side effects.
Traditional medicines are nonspecific. At the same time, you have toxicity of the medicine itself. Every day or frequently, you have to reapply. And therefore, those mechanisms are still present, and hence you have to keep applying the treatment. Stem cells are something else, and they can become almost anything.
Depending on where they come from bone marrow, the umbilical cord, or adipose tissues, these cells, they belong to mesenchymal stem cell called MSC. Another type of stem cell come from blood, they call hematopoietic stem cell, HSC. what we used for stem cell educator therapy, this comes from human cord blood. This new type stem cell, what we discovered, has the immune modulation, or we call immune education. They can educate different type of immune cell, then treat them, correct their dysfunctions.
Stem cells reduce this memory of autoimmunity, and that is a fairly unique and tremendous benefit that allows the patient to have potentially a cure. They can produce tissue regeneration, and they can influence other cells to be more normal if they come in contact. It is a way to reset the immune system.
Our additional study will also demonstrate that this stem cell can suppress the B cell, then downregulate antibody production. Then the beta cell, residual beta cell, can be replicated. They can restore the beta cell function, improve the insulin production, they improve their sugar control. They can fundamentally improve their life qualities for type 1 diabetic patient. Step 1, take about 4 or 5 hours. Collect the immune cell into the bag, transfer this into our GMP lab, then load into the stem cell educator. The stem cell from human cord blood already prepared in the device, then begin to educate, treat, and correct their immune dysfunctions. Next day, patient come back to our clinic then for the infusion. This is a very simple procedure, just regular IV.
You get a treatment and then you continue to improve because the positive effects continue downstream from the procedure. It's not something you have to do regularly.
When they have multiple conditions, all those conditions seem to improve. We've also treated patients with Parkinson's disease, multiple sclerosis, Crohn's disease. It's very interesting that the same treatment seems to work for all these different conditions because it seems to work at a very fundamental level and is remarkably non-toxic.
When I found out about Dr. Zhao and came and had this procedure done, it's revolutionized my life.
Only after a few days, I felt more energized. My sleep improved.
Just to go out for any length of time, he needed a scooter.
Shortly after that, when we found Dr. Zhao and got these two stem cell therapy treatments, I was beginning to get my strength back quickly, and my inflammation that had been causing many problems began to drop.
1 year later, my liver numbers are back to normal, my cardiovascular system is doing much better, and my bones are actually starting to repair again. So not only am I not losing bones anymore, but now I'm building bone.
I received Dr. Zhao's stem cell re-education therapy a little over a month ago, and already it is a night and day difference. I'm no longer fainting, I'm in so much less pain, my energy levels are significantly better. I can eat normal foods again, as opposed to my no gluten, no dairy, no sugar diet I previously had to be on to manage my inflammation. I'm able to fall asleep so much easier, and I actually wake up rested. I no longer have temperature regulation issues, I can think more clearly, and I was able to get off all the medications I was previously on. This treatment has truly given me another shot at life.
I ended up with COVID for the fourth time. The symptoms were much shorter, just little things like I could stay up all day.
Stem cell treatments may potentially be successful in treating nearly all autoimmune conditions.
So many patients, we need to produce more stem cell educator, treat the patient. We need to have a stable, large resource, cord blood supplies from cord blood bank. That's the first major challenge.
Stem cell educator therapy has changed my life. This is the new way in which people are going to be dealing with their type 1 diabetes.
It really is night and day. He's been given a new life.
It's definitely life-changing.
And if you got the chance to be a part of this miracle, go for it. It will help you for sure.
Dr. Zhao is not only a brilliant man, he's probably one of the most caring men I've ever met. I truly feel like the most blessed man on earth. I really do. Yeah. So now it's my turn to go help other people. Yeah.